Next up is Firefox. I went to Google on it, and what you get if you press it, you have something else. You are on Yahoo. So let's fix this, change search settings, add more search settings, scroll down, go to Google. Now here you get a little plus, you should have seen it. Add Google, change search settings, remove. I have only Google now. So if I press my own name, yeah, that's where I'm. Alright, so that's how it works. We're now in Google. Good time to end the movie.